The NBA's best headed out to the Big Easy for All-Star 2014. Two of the Clippers' own included.
The 2013 All-Star Game, making his seventh consecutive appearance from the Los Angeles Clippers, Chris Paul! Representing the Los Angeles Clippers and appearing in his fourth straight All-Star Game,
For Chris Paul, it was a tribute to his past, visiting a city that has played such a huge role in his life and his career, which was also the site of his first All-Star appearance. For Blake Griffin, perhaps a nod to his future and the strides he's made in the league. The fourth-year NBA player made his fourth All-Star appearance in dazzling fashion.
Man, Blake was unreal. You know, I thought Blake had a shot at getting 50 tonight. You know what I mean? And man, I don't know what happened, but we just won that game right there. I think Blake's the MVP.
Goes to the window, Blake Griffin.
Now playing alongside Chris, I mean, it's the third All-Star game as you two as teammates. How much fun did you guys have out there tonight?
That's a lot of fun, man. It's always fun playing with somebody you're familiar with, and especially somebody like Chris who's always willing to pass and always looking for me.
But after all the festivities, the weekend could only be summarized in one way.
A success. A success. It was unbelievably tiring, and you know, you're here and you're there, but you know, what better city to be in than New Orleans?